It's things relating to higher forms of consciousness, mantras which we use, which are word combinations, which we get the audience to participate and speak back to us. And this elevates consciousness. And what we try is to actually raise up the vibrations of the audience and ourselves to a more sort of God-intoxicated state.
Such power, you already get in their Wi-Fi, you know what I mean?